It's bad.
Pudding, did you make it into the call?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Pudding.
Hello.
Your other your most important and most favorite internet husband is here. You should be excited.
Hey, it's here.
Don't let my wife know. She gets jealous.
Jealous act. She go fucking still pudding. Lock her in your fucking
She'll beat me because of it.
She beats you when you don't have to.
I know. But she beats me harder when she does.
Wow.
I think she just beats me to beat me. I don't think she really needs a reason. She just does it.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Are we ruining Raven's recording?
Oh man, we got already ruined.
Sorry, Raven. That's my bad. But I thought you wanted entertainment.
I'll see what YouTube thinks. Frankly, if they don't like it.
They're gonna
I was gonna say, if they don't like it, I don't care.
Well, if they're anything like the fucking fun. People we play with, I'm pretty sure we represent the YouTube community in one way, shape, or form.
Oh crap.
So, Putin, I did a bad.
Uh-oh, what'd you do?
I'll tell you later. I forgot this is recording.
Well, this...
Go look at the Arch Discord chat.
How's my health? We're still good. I can swim through the air, guys. I do not need to be in water.
Nice. No, you didn't. You didn't, did you really?
Not sure what's going on over there.
It was Raven. Raven did it.
Oh, I didn't do it.
It was all him. No, Raven was there. Raven almost became a victim of it. Because I didn't realize Raven was standing on the cliffside that I let it off of. So,
what are we looking at in Discord?
Do you see what the fuck happens when you leave me alone, Puddin'?
You left me. Don't give me that.
I was trying to figure out OBS, and there was some rude ass stomping over the person that was trying to get to help me.
I had to put out fires because Raven had his
mouth open. Oh, I know. That was so
when he was talking to Trin.
Oh, that was so good. I loved it.
What'd you put in Discord, Spook?
Oh, no, it wasn't me. It was fucking Genoa panicking. Because I lit a fucking Giganotosaurus to her base.
Yeah, see, we're going to be muting that part of the audio.
Paid has not had the joy of the Giganotosaurus.
I can't even get it.
Giganotosaurus, Paid, wild, it has like 310,000 health.
What?
It's basically the Dodo Rex.
Really?
Yeah, we had one. Yeah, at the base we just left, there's one sitting out there on Hell Beach.
Tamed or wow?
Oh yeah, no, it's tamed.
No.
Which is
how long did it take
deal.
To trank that sucker?
It took four people firing consistently for what 5 minutes, I think. You can't do it by yourself. Like its torpor drops so fast, you cannot tame it by yourself.
Huh?
You can't tame it with two people.
We're using the rifle darts or something.
Oh yeah, the trank darts. Absolutely. Mm. I lost a... Okay, this is how strong it is, babe. I had a Quetzal with 6,000 health. It killed it in one bite. Oh, yeah, no, it's an evil, evil son of a bitch. They lost a Spino to that, by the way. It stuck its head through their little fucking electric fence and just bit the shit out of it. But we did learn some valuable information. They cannot destroy the electric fences.
That means we have to finish ours.
Oh, yeah. Alright, Peyton, we're going to drop here for a sec. Get the stamina back. I don't want to do it now instead of...
I've been having that. I napped because it wouldn't let me in the game, and I was getting mad.
Yep. Mm-hmm. No, you nap because you're an asshole. I'll drop you right here on this nice little rock.
Don't drop me, I don't have my parachutes.
Alright, Ty, calm your tits. We'll be alright.
Oh, here comes the scorpion.
Don't do it, Paige.
It's attacking.
No. Well, I dropped you on the rock.
No, I fell off. I didn't...
Yeah, I know. You slid off.
Good thing I didn't need a parachute.
Oh, Paige, man. Me and Puddin, we lost 72 and a 62 Quetzal the other night. It was so bad. So bad. We tranked the 62. It went down. We had it all set up to fucking tame it. But when I was flying back to base to get more narcotic, I ran across the fucking 72. So we split the fucking group to try to get both of them. And, well, you know how that goes.
Haven't we learned from past experience on that?
Shut up, Paige!
So wait, you already learned this lesson?
I thought Puddin, we were good, it was just me and Paige!
I'm sorry, Puddin didn't know. Puddin didn't know. I didn't mean to drop that nugget of information.
Fucking hell, speaking of dropping a nugget, I'm about to fucking drop you, goddammit.
I don't have a parachute, don't drop me.
What do you think, buddy?
Oh, no. It's not rendered yet. I see dinosaurs popping left and right.
Don't let him drop you in that water thinking it's safe. It's not.
It looks dirty.
It is dirty. I made it.
Got some gators, huh?
Got gators, got fucking spinos.
Who tames gators in Survival of the Fittest?
We do.
We fucking do. Oh shit.
Oh man, I got a fucking perfect tame over there, monster. That T-Rex over there.
Well, that you fucker's got a monkey got on you.
Shut up, this is Gray Bush Jr. You fucking, you don't talk to Gray Bush Jr.
What? Junior? What happened to...
He's down there. I just wanted to...
You guys watched Tosh.0?
Yeah.
Did you watch the one this week?
Nah, I haven't. Shit, everything I think I've seen has been reruns.
Oh, man. It's about this gal that now has, she used to have cats, but now she has changed to, opossums.
You mean possum?
No. They specifically said opossum.
God. Ow! The pain. It's fucking real. It's coming back. I love it. I missed it. Where the fuck have you been all my life, man?
Opossum.
Alright, let me get some hide here. We gotta get some fiber. Where's my fucking monkey man? Puddin, you didn't leave my goddamn monkey man longer, did you?
Should I carry him on shoulder? Alfred?
But yeah, take one of the monkeys, man.
What do they do? Throw poop for you?
Exactly what they do. They throw shit.
Can you like not beach your megalodons anymore?
No. They'll get so close to where they get high centered.
Cause I did it numerous times when he was.
Did
so,
you ever get
like...
a sea hole?
You get this? These guys on Wander or something? Yeah, I've seen Hulk.
Hey, did you ever get... Okay. Before they fucked it up and put fur
get,
on them?
Do I need to get... Look oh, at they this put Hulk. Fur on them?
Yeah! Fucking sucks, man.
Hulk my looks fucking, hairy, dude.
My original...
He's been out in the jungle
yeah,
too long.
Yeah, right? He wound up and put... Oh, never mind. Hey, bud. Bud?
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 Dude laughing back there.
Nothing. I don't know. Okay. So, alright. Hey, there's a scuba mask and the air tank in the fabricator.
Oh, turned it off.
Oh, I didn't say God. Hey, Zach.
Oh. Alright, I need the...
Hey, Puddin, will you gonna come,
Is that all I need?
Yeah,
that's all I need. No, you need more help than that, but...
Oh, naturally.
Should I put it on right now?
Yeah. You do whatever you want. That's a me, buddy.
Look at me.
I'm trying to figure
what
out
fucking
which
button you hit. It's K.
Because they both look like they're kind of pink.
What the hell? Even when you hit K, it keeps the mask on like you're... That's fucking retarded.
Oh, actually, I don't think any of these are died anymore, huh? Since you died so many fucking times.
Does this run out of oxygen or no?
Anglerfish? Yeah, it's if you look... Like, if you open up your armor tab and you look at the durability...
That lowers?
That's your oxygen. Yeah, right. That's your O2.
I'll just keep my
but
mask on.
But it lasts a really, really long time. You don't actually have to have the mask on, but it makes the water a little bit clearer.
That's what you think.
Your mom thinks.
Spooky, I'm over here near Carno Island.
You can put those okay, little well. Guys on your shoulder, too.
Yep.
What, Dimorphodons? Yeah. But get your god dang shit on and let's go
just
get some anchor.
Put your pants on, Putin.
Don't yell at me, Mom. Stop yelling at me. I have feelings, not just a phase.
Damn it, Putin, put some pants on.
Never.
Oops. Nah, Putin never has pants on.
Hey, me either.
Even in fucking 7 days to die, she doesn't wear pants.
That is not fair.
No. She picks up couches.
No, seriously, in 7 days to die, it looks like she has no fucking drawers on either.
Very raunchy. Do the monkeys swim down with you?
No,
she must play Rust.
We'll have to leave them on the raft. Bump your gamma if you need to bump your gamma, Paige.
My gamma? What am
yeah.
I bumping
Give me
it
just
to?
A second, guys. I'll be right back. Gamma 4.
That's
Looks like daytime.
Right? Yeah, it is.
That moon is bright. Don't look at it. Alright, I'm still waiting here on the beach for you guys.
I'm still... here in the honey hole.
Alright, I'm swimming over to Carno Island for the drop.
The water's not deep enough to be dropped in?
What? So, Puddin, what did you have to, calm down?
She's pretty oblivious about all that stuff, but, like, she's like, I don't get why Spooky runs away every time I come in the chat, blah, blah, blah. And I'm just like, it's okay. I don't know. I just started changing the subject.
Yeah. That's why I was like, I don't know. And that's why I left.
I know, you dick. So then I had to stay and just talk to her about inane shit for like a half hour. And then I was like, alright, I'm taking a nap.
Depending on how much of this to put into YouTube.
None of that.
Yeah, no, I probably plan on scrapping this whole episode already.
Really? I come on,
well,
and you're gonna scrap it?
Everybody fucking got on. It, like, totally throws off the video.
It just adds character to it, man.
Pudding adds enough character, I mean.
Did you get Genoa on there? She had some character for you?
What?
I know she's very vocal if something's going on.
Oh, yeah, we know this.
Yeah. Levels of no toleration with that.
Hey, Spooky. Did he go jerk off or something? What the hell is he doing?
I don't know, but I swam my Megalodon all the way across the fucking map.
Well, if I knew where you were, I'd come over to you. But he kind of
ran
me. Oh,
I'm by Carno Island.
He picked me up and brought me to a place that I really wasn't paying attention. I was fucking around.
Yeah, I know where you're at. I'm near it.
Alright, what way do I need to go?
Take the path north.
That tells me nothing, because I did not pay attention coming in.
Fucking look at your map, yo!
Does it say directions on it?
Go to 1070.
Like I said, I
actually go to 20. Go to 2070. Look at your freaking map. You can figure this out.
Where are you? There
Does
you
it
are.
Actually show you where you're at?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, cool. Going to 1070, huh?
2070. I'm at 2070.
Oh my god, I can't see the fucking map with my mask on. Oh no. Oh shoot. There's my language again. I forgot I had to watch that.
It don't matter now.
Alright. 2070, I kind of look like I'm on 2070. Pretty close.
Oh, there's a gold drop. Or is that white? No, that's white. Is that gold?
There's a white one by us.
Yeah, there's a white one near the beach. I'm right near that, but there's a gold one. Oh, it's on the side of the mountain.
So should I head towards the white drop then? Is that kind of the direction I need to go?
Yeah, and I'm to the right of that. In between that and Carno Island.
Oh shit, I can't see.
There's also a white drop on Carno Island.
Alright, are we all ready?
Are you done frickin' jerking it over there, or what?
You came in last night and you called me spanking it. No use denying it, I was really cranking it.
I already got like five parachutes made, dude.
Oh, dude. Well, you know, champion.
Oh, no. Whoa.
I had to,
Why did Alfred come off of my shoulder?
You double-tapped E.
Uh-huh.
You guys at the boat?
Yeah, I just landed there.
Yeah. Where the fuck's the boat at?
Oh my good lord. Okay, come to the base and I'll take you with
me. I see some giant thing floating above the water.
Yeah, that's my Plessy, man.
You need to.
Where you at?
Do you put that away?
Get out.
Wait, somebody's talking to me?
What are we getting on?
You're gonna grab the Megalodon and we're gonna grab our Plessies.
Where
and then,
is this Megalodon?
Where are you at?
Me?
Raven. Oh. Not paid.
I'm on my Megalodon.
Are you over around Carno Island, or...?
I'm in between Carno Island and your guys' base here.
What were we heading
to do? How far
out?
We're gonna get some anglerfish for the gel. How far out are you, Raven?
Not even halfway. I'm closer to shore than I am.
Okay, well, I'm flying around.
Which one am I getting on? Just the one named Megalodon?
The Megalodon. Yeah.
Oh, I see. Gotcha.
It has some Megalodon teeth in it. What are you upping on it? It's got levels.
Yeah, pump its health.
Health?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I'm fast, but I ain't that fast. Alright, I'm caught up.
Yeah, just follow this around into the cove.
I probably should have grabbed some food, huh?
I gave all Raven my food, I think. No, I got a little bit left on me. No, but I will put some in the refrigerator. Actually, I won't because the refrigerator is out of power.
This guy is out of meat.
That's fine. You can just eat some. Alright, I just put 8 cooked meat in the raft there. Or in the refrigerator.
Is somebody on a Plessy right now?
Yeah.
Probably good.
Okay, I was gonna say, because I see one.
She's got it out again?
Yep.
Yeah, she's whipping her Plessy out.
Wow.
Oh no.
Raven, where the fuck is your mind at right now, buddy?
Dude, it's one of those days.
Where's my Plessy? Oh, there's. Why is it floating in the air?
I said there's one floating over here.
It's Martha over there. Hayride.
Martha Falker. Yay. Get your Plessy off my Plessy, no. Puddin'. I told you I don't roll that way.
We're rubbing your Plessies together.
Is this considered scissoring?
Oh no.
Why am I stuck?
I don't know, I'm stuck.
Too much eggs suction.
With dumb
Are we ready to go? What are we doing?
Well, if I could get put in this Plessy off of me.
Let's do it, man.
Now Puddin's Plessy's flying. Alright, come on, Dolphins.
Damn, I don't know if I like that or not, dude.
Yeah.
There's so many dolphins, like, everywhere.
You don't have to wear the mask.
That's what I'm saying, I don't know if I like that.
It's clearer underwater than your normal vision. You can see farther.
Oh yeah, it is, actually. Maybe I do like it.
Yeah, it's shit when you're above water, but...
Well, it's shit below, too, but, you know...
It's better than... No, it's not.
Where am I going? I don't even know.
God... Okay, Puddin', I'm gonna fucking murder the shit out of all these... goddamn dolphins over here!
I'm currently stuck on one.
I can see this. Just whistle it to follow you and...
No, it's a fucking wild one!
Where is it? I'll eat it.
Is that what I just attacked here?
Wait, what? Why can't I get on my Plessy anymore?
It's too high up.
Oh
volume.
My... For fuck's sake.
Is that a wild Megalodon?
There we go. Can I move now? Yay! I can fucking move! Where you guys at?
Right.
I see Puddin. Her giant Plessies fucking blotting out the sun.
Yeah, I'm totally scrapping this episode.
Oh, come on.
Really?
This is the best one ever. Am I falling
shit.
Something?
You get really good humor.
Am I falling this Plessy, yeah. Or what one am I falling?
I think my Plessy's broken.
Sorry about that, Plessy.
You need me to give your Plessy some help?
It's not swimming. I don't know what's going on. There we go.
I was right under your Plessy. And then it kind of disappeared.
Yeah, well, you probably want to scrap this episode. Oh, I swear to God, tomorrow, Raven and I will do a video with just you and minus all the Plessies.
What? Plessies are the best part.
Are you doing
fucking Raven trying to make a family-friendly thing? And
are you serious?
I was recording because I was gonna post this up to YouTube. I wanted to get the.
You can cut and edit, right?
Oh, yeah, I can't cut it this much, dude.
We just put an MA on it. Fuck it. Right? Now I feel bad, Dave, and I ruined your recording.
It's Spooky's fault, he invited me.
Yeah, I know, it's my fucking fault. But there's usually comedic value when Paige's around. Figured to be safe for work, but no, it's not.
You said work, not for kids. If you would have said kids, I would have toned her down. But you said work, man.
Fair enough.
I don't know where you work, but we're pretty.
I'm getting
pretty bad at
anglers, by the way.
Where I'm just kind of trying to follow somebody. But where's everybody at?
Yeah, nobody told me where they were going. I'm still up here at the surface.
Oh, well, we just went right out in the coast, man. I thought this was like a given.
Are you guys under the water here?
Wait, I was. Now I'm up above.
Oh, I just went out. Yeah. Here, hold on. I'll come back up there. I got some angler gel.
Can you see me now?
Well, you can just cut it. We can be safe for work now, and we'll get some anglerfish. We can cut from the pingus.
All right, everybody.
Welcome back to the YouTube video. Pay no attention to the shortcut. I apologize. Putting Twitter plasty on everybody.
God. Yeah, you know what?
We've kind of got a fishy smell.
This is why we can't have people.
God damn it.
This is why we can't have people in this. This can't.
Oh shit. Shoot. Dang it.
Alright,
I need practice.
I'm gonna grab this red drop, and then I'm coming back. Oh my gosh.
I just swam down, I don't know where y'all are at. Do I need to be looking for anything in particular down here?
What do you see? Looking for anglerfish?
What do those look like?
Nasty little fish with the light bulb hanging over there.
What? Nasty little fish.
I used to play. I'm confused.
I used to arc. I cannot dub. I have no brain today.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So how much did you guys record before it went bad?
Well, I think we got the big portion done.
Yeah, I might even redo that.
Oh, well, was it good enough for Raven?
What portion did you get done?
Alright, well then let's just go fucking do some survival of the fittest then. You're not gonna record this.
That's fine. Is all my right. Megalodon here safe in your beach?
Absolutely.
Where do I need to go?
Putting Fleshy's gonna guard it.
I need to bring this fish back, don't I?
That fucker's got teeth. Wonder why I put in single? There you go.
Wow.
Puddin. Puddin. Puddin.
Shoot.
Puddin.
Oh! Puddin. I think I seen her pussy.
I think you said pussy that time, Paige. Alright? Alright? We have boundaries here?
Yeah, but you said they weren't complete. That? You gotta get them
there's
up,
don't
you? There's
a Megalodon attacking the shit out of your fucking dolphins over here, Puddin.
No, there's wild ones rolling around.
If you let my fucking Plessy get away, I'll fuck that goddamn Megalodon up.
Yep. Where's it at? I'll come eat it. Yep.
Oh, that's fucking... That's Raven eating goddamn shit.
I told you! I'm sitting here fucking up.
He's messing them up, man.
Where do you gotta get some levels on this guy.
Just park it over there, dude.
Alright, I got him.
Couldn't you
go here for survival of the fittest? I'm here for the levels.
Theater sucks.
What?
So does mine.
Computer sucks.
Yeah. Well, I did it with a shitty computer, too. Come on, now. You're always the one that lives forever.
Who's got... Did somebody bring a bird to fly me back? Or no?
No, just, oh, god damn it. Am I drowning on my raft? I wonder if they fixed that.
Sorry. Well,
even if I do, I don't have anything today.
You know what I'm surprised about?
Is there any piranha in here? Should I leave this guy in neutral?
Yeah, definitely leave him on neutral.
Okay. He's on neutral.
Where the hell did I come
from? Alright, I'm in, that's two player tribes. I'm in NA Survival of the Fittest, 1 hour match, 4 player tribes.
What'd you do? Pass out right on the raft or something?
Yeah.
I'm not that brave.
Alright. Yeah, no, I'm headed back to your base.
If I drown, there's nothing on me.
I hope,
take Hot Rod back. Hey.
I don't know where that is. I already running it's back.
On the raft.
Oh, it's already running.
Yeah, I'm already halfway there.
Titties and birds, titties and birds, titties and birds.
You want me to leave this gate open?
By the way, recording.
I wish I could remember the rest of that song.
I thank God Almighty for titties and birds. Hung two like a deer. Thank God I ain't queer. Titties and birds. And there's one thing Daddy likes, that's titties and birds.
Great song. Enough, Rodney.
Glad you know who that is. Well, I guess he came from Oklahoma, so it's hard for me to...
Are you serious? You wouldn't think I'd know who that was?
You never know, man.
You don't.
I mean, I guess he's from Oklahoma. Hey, you know what? Go finish your goddamn base.
Dude, I know, right?
What the hell happened here?
You know what I'm surprised about?
Hmm.
I didn't drown that monkey on my shoulder, I forgot to take it off.
Did he really stay on there?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck?
Shit. He's still alive on my shoulder. Well, I think he's alive. He could be dead right there, but... Oh, shit.
He just tripped over your titty. He's hanging out. Oh, I thought he loved me. I thought he was giving me a hug.
I was gonna say, could I drink
more? Oh, I'm a fucking dumb dumb.
Well, when did you join?
I'm looking for one that has. Okay, there's EU official survival to fit a 7. It's a 4-player tribe.
The only one I see. Oh, never mind.
It's EU 7. It's 30 people in it right now. 31. But they have
that ain't gonna give it enough time for pudding, is it?
It's 20-minute timers on them.
Okay.
Yes, there's 20-minute timers on them.
Okay.
They up the timers on it. I'm loading it right now. I'll let you know what the timer's at.
1-hour match, 4-player tribe. Join now, Spooky.
Oh, fucking 10.
So, now that we ruined Raven's recording for family time.
let's ruin everything else. Got short beard.
Hey. We ruined yours, but I'm still recording mine, so we're good.
Not safe for work, right?
I never proclaimed to be...
Yeah, there's still 6 minutes and 41 seconds.
That's not enough time for pudding,
man. Okay.
I'm still right. Running Primal Dad. I don't know if I'll get in.
Yeah, it's
I'm loading in now. Pretty.
Go to the number 5.
Let's see, is there another 4-player?
Oh, I don't
know. That's a 1-player tribe? No.
I just loaded in.
Oh, son.
Yeah, but we're not going to get pudding in. I mean, I guess we could... I don't want to run one without pudding.
All right, I already jumped out. So somebody find one.
I'm still loading in. It's going to take me a few...
Are there more than 4 servers up?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Because last time I even looked, they only had 4 servers going.
Yeah, but there's only 1, 2, 3, 4 of them that are 4-player ones. And they're all in matches, or about to be in matches.
I was going to say, try and join the one that... It can't take you 6 minutes to load in a game they're putting, can it?
I have to do Primal Game Data.
Yeah, we might.
You don't remember?
Okay, well, let's run that one until one opens. Pudding, you're gonna be if you can't get in.
Load your Primal Game Data and get that done.
Yeah, you're gonna be the watcher.
All right. Hey. Well, I'm joining in that one now. I'm done.
Looks like Genoese doing Rocket League. What's that?
Oh, she's that's where she takes a bottle rocket. And inserts it into... Oh, wait a minute. Wrong league. Sorry.
Is that why she's X so hamster. Loud all the time?
X hamster.
Hey.
7 is where you're at?
I'm recording this.
Yeah.
No bad time.
And?
There's editing. That's what I was told.
Oh, no.
All right, where are you guys at?
Loading in still. I'm with Puddin.
Anally molested by a bunch of fucking people.
I'm holding Puddin's hand. She's holding me back. She says, "Don't leave me behind."
Where'd you go, Spooky? Where you at in here?
I don't know. Somewhere. One of the frowny faces here. Martin, fuck off! I don't want to join your goddamn tribe!
You know you do.
Muffy B, one of the frownies. If you're a little black dude, I see you.
Little black dude? It's the same goddamn character model, Raven. I'm not little. I got a big heart.
I'm a little black dude.
What is your name?
Dodago, man.
Oh, no. Want to invite me to your tribe, Dodago?
Yeah, I'll make a tribe here. Yeah, tribe Dodago. Uh-huh. Fuck off, Bob. You get time for your bullshit.
Alright, guys. Tone down the
Bye,
language.
Bob.
This is serious. We're recording.
Alright, hold on.
We don't need
Let
to be talking about
brawl.
Putting it in
I
people's butts and, oh, shit. So, I got Tiny loaded. Where you at?
Galaxy! Big.
Just the tip is in.
He's
all
in
right.
Team Speak. Have the voice volume.
We are over by Blue Op.
All the way.
Yeah.
So I can't hear anybody in game.
I see a big black man jumping.
Because I get tired of.
For the tip. He's jumping for the tip.
Oh, no, I see your fucking anorexic black man ass. Come here.
Oh, no.
Come on, Puddin.
We're waiting, Puddin. Why you gotta move around
and
shit?
Accept this or what?
Well, if you
I
quit
didn't,
fucking
yeah,
moving
I
around,
lit
ass clown.
The ground.
God damn it.
Oh, I can't. 223.
Might make it.
I was trying to help drag her along, but she let go of my hand there at the end.
What are you talking about?
Oh, who knows? So, I don't. I don't know. I just, you know. My head doctor sometimes wonder too.
Which one? Top or bottom?
Oh, both.
Was that your syphilis doctor?
Why is it burn, Doc?
But don't like those goddamn feet so hard.
Somebody's raping their keys over there.
Yeah, I type really loud.
Hurry it up, Puddin.
That's the only thing she does loud.
Oh, yeah. Let me just, you know, push this along faster.
That's what she said.
Are you done yet?
Oh my god, we have turbo anal.
I knew I should have created sexual deviance. Oh no. Turbo anal. Oh no, I don't want tribe, I want goddamn global. Oh, where did he go?
Wait. Are you still recording,
You know it.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Yep, I gotta get
I
it
need
all
to start
captured.
One.
Oh, my.
There we go. Now I'm up and running.
It was turbo anal, right?
Yes, it was indeed turbo anal.
Oh, you didn't make it, Puddin.
Oh, shit. It started.
What are we doing?
Watch it. I'm going to run through the fucking middle. And then I'm going to go out right towards the thumb.
You coming to the tip?
You gonna come to the middle of Tuesday?
Hell no.
I'll follow you guys.
You're not going to, you can run out. Paige.
I'm gonna run
just go to the
tip.
Thumb.
I'm gonna build my spears and I might poke some butts.
Dicks and butts and dicks and butts and dicks and butts.
Hopefully, I find some turbo anal.
Oh god, I missed it. I missed it. Oh, I got a water skin.
A water skin?
Oh, you.
I grabbed three different things. I have no idea what I got.
I got a bow.
Herpes syphilis. Oh shit, I ran into a fucking herd of dildos. I'm fucked.
Don't do it, Paige.
I did. I'm running.
Remember, conserve your stamina. I got a bow, conserve but that doesn't do me any good. I didn't get any arrows. Unless, Raven, you got arrows.
I don't know what I got. I just jumped off. I'm running for it.
I don't even know anymore, man. Uh-oh. Poor Zach. Nobody better get turbo anal than me.
Are you going?
Just the tip kills turbo anal. That's just going to be perfect.
God damn it. Shut up, man. You communicate. You do words and things. Are you going to the thumb, Raven?
You know I'm good.
Assuming I know where I am, yes.
Oh, fuck me. Somebody's by me. That's not cool.
Alright, Paige, I'm trying to get down here to this general area.
Man, I didn't hotbar any of my stuff.
Oh, come on, you noob!
Goddamn.
I was too busy listening to the words of turbo anal.
Oh, shit.
I keep hitting tab to try to do things, so it's alright.
Somebody's all around me, dude. I hear him whacking shit.
Just hide. Okay, there's that.
Fuck it, I'm gonna whack shit.
So get my axe down here. Spear here. Armor going. Okay. Flint. Yeah, I need wood.
Oh fuck. I just got hit.
Don't die. Run!
I am, asshole. Think I'm fucking new at this shit? God damn it.
You act like it, god damn it.
Well, sometimes. They're fucking shooting bows at me and he missed like a fucking idiot.
He's all mine.
Bullshit, I just got on. Slut.
Oh.
You've had all day.
Oh,
I have not had all day. You can fucking go on my dick.
They got you. I think we're doing safe for work, right?
Yes, this is safe for work. Go ahead. I wonder if I got away from this asshole. Fuck no, he's still
back. Oh, that's weird.
Hey, all right,
you're running.
I'm about by the tip. If you're here, I need some help. Yeah.
All right, I'm coming. Crafting the last spear, and I'm hauling ass down there.
Oh come on, spear craft! God damn it!
Don't worry about crafting spears or nothing. Fucker shooting bow at me and shit.
You already?
Dude, I am at this fucking thumb. If anybody's here, that would be awesome.
I'm running down there right now.
Fuck you in the ass, man. Fuck you in the ass.
Come on, goddammit, just survive, Paige. Survive, survive, survive.
Dude.
Shit. Get out of... Come on. Get up!
As fast as my character will allow me to. I see the thumb.
God damn it!
I see you guys.
Well, come fucking save me. He's got me. God damn it!
I'm coming to get that motherfucker, Paige.
He just poked me in the butt.
I saw the fucking Spino and I couldn't get to you in time.
Oh, fuck that Spino. You should have brought it to him.
Ow.
I don't know why it hasn't kicked me out of the game. Like, I'm in your match, I can
was
see
was he fucking
out.
Naked with,
Yeah, he didn't have shit
oh,
on.
I see the fucking prick.
He didn't have shit
see
on.
The fucking prick.
Hey, Puddin', go to, Oh, that's two-player try. There's a four-player one that has seven people in it.
All right.
All right. Let me go poke this fucker in the asshole, and then we'll get together.
No, go ahead. You can go. We'll let you know how much time is left.
Dude, I'm still in here.
What'd you say, butt slut?
I fucking just murdered the shit out of him, Paid. I'm fucking poking a dead body.
Fucking poke Ow. Him in the deal.
Now I'm getting shot. I was in his fucking
you just
inventory. Died? Yeah, it was fuck. I killed the dude that killed Paid, and I was in the inventory, and I didn't really give a shit anymore. I want to go get the other one. I just had to avenge Paid.
So I should drop out?
Yeah, I wanted to get to. Yeah.
All right, well, if I'm gonna die, I might as well die by a Rex or something, right?
Or you can just die.
Or you can just go put people in the butt.
Just die.
You know what to do when you load in, buddy. You get that tribe going.
I'll get it. It's mine now. Shut your whore mouth.
And Puddin, I got a name
before
just
I shut
for
it
you.
For you. Put your pussy away. Settle that bitch down. You,
there we go. Bye, Rex.
Take care of that pussy's teeth. They're too sharp.
You been hanging out with fucking Puddin again?
Huh?
Nothing.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I gotta leave.
No, you don't.
No, I loaded my character, and then I accidentally clicked join. I didn't change my name. So I was Joe. I couldn't leave it at Joe.
Is anybody here yet?
I'm not a goddamn Joe.
I'm coming in now.
Okay. See if you can figure out who I am.
I'm coming in. We'll tag team it. Raven.
Oh, here's. Hey, do you guys want to hear the sound of happiness? Ready? You ready?
That did not sound like happiness.
No, this is the sound of happiness now.
That sounded like
when the wife gets home, it's not going to be so happy anymore.
Mm-hmm. I gotta watch my back, make sure I don't get sneak attacked over here.
Alright, Raven, can you figure out who I am?
Alright, I'm back.
Don't give it away, Raven.
I'm back in full... Oh, I fucking love it.
Ow, it hurts. It hurts.
Ow. I'm gonna chat with this.
Do not try.
Don't give it away, Raven. This is for Puddin.
Shit.
That's coder boat.
Shit.
What the fuck is a coder boat?
Is it IANTS or IEDVANTS? BBNTS. Fuck, that don't look right.
Spell check, goddammit. Spell check.
Oh well, fuck it. If it's wrong, I did it on purpose. That's why we're deviants.
Gonna be.
But we're not putting. Hey, stop fucking moving. I was right next to your ass.
Oh shit. Really? You're gonna go with Blue Raven? Oh, he didn't know. Why'd your pussy
nice.
Smell?
Back out, Raven. Back out, Raven.
He ain't got time.
This. I don't give a shit.
He don't have time.
You renamed yourself, you fucking dirtbag.
What's your problem?
You have time. The timer hasn't even fucking started. You gonna invite me, Paige, you fucking asshole?
Were you right by me, too?
I was fucking punching him in his face.
Oh, no.
Jeez. Christ.
Alright, make sure you get your
names to be classy.
What's up, man?
Yeah, don't you tell me my business, you
Let's get in there, build our spears, and get your parachutes made right away.
Oh, yeah, you got a couple guys. Are you a galaxy?
Fuck armor paid. You need to make parachutes.
I know. I didn't. It said make your spears.
Yeah, for sure.
Get your parachutes made. I might have said clothes. I don't know. My
wife's not going to
know. I'm kind of scared.
Raven. Raven. That has no likeness to your body.
Yeah, we got you guys.
At least make it look like you. Don't shake your head fucking no at me.
Puddin's in too. Oh my gosh.
Do you like the name I made for you?
No, I hate it.
You know what's even more hilarious is I was just literally talking to him on Steam.
Oh, why?
I actually unfriended him from Steam, Puddin. You should be happy.
Yeah.
And I unfriended Genoey too, so.
You.
My clean fucking house. It's you, Paid, and Raven on my friends list now.
What, you dropped him, man? But why?
Yeah.
He's such a great player.
He's the best.
Is that why you can
don't
meet his standards?
Ever,
is that it?
Keep him down.
You just. I understand.
Just make sure wall off red drops.
Pate, he's so goddamn great that it makes me feel bad to be even in his presence.
Well, that's what I figured.
I feel like I'm holding him back every time I'm around, so I figured, you know.
That makes sense. Probably because you never built parachutes, dude. That way the wind can just take you.
Well, I have to assume position.
Ow, you fucking cunt! Those are my nipples. That's my penis.
Whatever you do, Puddin, don't turn around.
Just what? All right, she says I have time. Is it 20 minutes?
Oh, thank God.
Oh shit! I got like 5 times, 10 times.
Dude, it'll be 10 tries to do so.
Yeah, go get your 2-pump.
All right, crowd. I'll be back in a minute. I gotta go satisfy my primal needs.
Your primal game down, right?
She's gonna rape me.
You gotta load your.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's one of those days, isn't it? Man, it got unnaturally quiet all of a sudden, too.
I'm concentrating. Words. Sorry. I was sending out my weekly dick
pic. You are not.
Shut up. Hey, Puddin.
No, that's Sammy. Fantastic. I said no.
Puddin?
Yes.
That gap, though.
Game just crashed.
Are you shitting me? You got 8 minutes to get back in. Quit sending me all them fucking nudes, goddammit. Game wouldn't crash.
Getting display driver.
Dumb your graphics down a little bit.
It is already low. Shooter game has been blocked from accessing graphics hardware.
Oh, hurry up and try again.
No, I'm still in the game.
Oh. Then what?
I don't know what that message was.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so what are we talking about?
Apparently every time I tap out, it gives me that error. Let me not do that.
Nice. That's not going to be any use except for a distraction. Or to chase a weak player down. God fucking damn it.
So did they kill that Giganaut?
Yeah.
Oh, that was the female too.
Yeah. It's only because it got stuck in its fence. Professor. Raven, I got my new TV in today. Did I tell you that?
What did I have in here?
Oh, that's fun.
It's us.
Like it should be.
Baby, oh baby.
Oh baby. No.
I just fucking realized I was on mute. God damn it. You know what? This mute button is great because it's like, oh, good, I can fucking mute myself and, you know, I'm not going to be annoying. And then it's like, oh, yeah, hey, somebody asked me a question. Let me just respond. And then I'll keep on talking. It's like, oh, they actually didn't really fucking hear me because I'm a schmuck and they didn't turn my goddamn mute off. I'm a schmuck.
Invite me, tribe.
Invite me, tribe?
Sorry. I think that's... Well, I think that's for me.
That's payback?
No.
Ahí entré, ¿dónde está el volcán? Ahí entré, volcán.
Agrees. Fucking around this time.
Sometime today, Junior. Not your pay's back. I think I heard his wife go,
la, 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 la.
Well, if she went, aw, it was just a tip.
No, yeah, I was going to say, it wasn't a, aw, it was a, Sound like Puddin's fucking 7 days to die character.
He loves it. At me.
You love it, nerd.
Or make me an admin.
What the fuck is going on there?
I got that Moika, I don't need that. I need that.
Speak goddamn English, motherfucker!
Alright. Shut up.
Yeah, look for me. Y hablo lo que yo quiero, guate. Y hablo en el idioma que yo quiero, tú me entiendes a mí. Yo no puedo entenderte a ti.
He's so angry.
It's so angry.
No entiendes lo que yo digo, no me entiendes lo que yo digo.
It's so angry.
Tú puedes entenderme lo que yo digo, no me puedes entender lo que yo digo. Yo sí te entiendo lo que tú digas.
What is this motherfucker saying?
Sure. Solo chupame la polla.
Where'd he go?
No habla español. Me no hablar mucho español.
Gonna beat them all.
You start muting your mic, Paige.
Hell no. That's gotta be recorded.
Oh, it's recorded, alright.
Oh.
Did you leave me some good content on here while I was gone?
I got 42 seconds.
Why do we got the gaggle over here, man?
I don't know.
Have you been doing stuff? You hotbar your shit, Raven?
Oh, good call. Man, if I wasn't stuck on fucking Fallout 4 controls, dude, this would be so much nicer.
Are we all running the center this time?
Yeah, I don't care. What's the plan? Who's following who?
Well, I am not gonna run out by myself this time.
I'm running
straight we're on a good
out.
Side. Yeah, I'm gonna run straight out.
Okay. I pointed myself straight to the thumb.
Yep, that's where I'm headed.
Come on, motherfuckers.
He wants the tip.
Watch the punches.
I love it when you get rock when you're falling. Or not rock, wood.
Well, I see that I wasn't in time for the start. Alright.
Where the hell did you go?
I'm about to die.
Are you cereal?
Yeah, I'm getting poked. I'm dead.
It don't look like you're dead.
Yeah, no, not really. I was just standing on the fucking platform, though.
Your nut ward saved you.
Apparently.
They don't want to put the tip in, dude. They don't want the tip in. I don't want no warts.
I got somebody behind me.
Goddamn rock. Are you shitting me? Puddin, I'm right behind you.
Okay.
I see you, but I don't, and there's just a tip. Raven, where the fuck did you go?
I'm at the edge of the trees.
Are you guys gonna make spears and shit before you cross, or what are you doing?
Fuck, absolutely. Hey, and we just poke the butts game, alright? Same thing
right,
we always
I just
did.
Wanted to make sure I wasn't alone poking butts. I wanted some,
No, I'm right here. I'm right here with you. I'm right with here with you and, Puddin.
Not let me do anything.
Hey, there's some dude crouched right here. I'm gonna poke him.
Do it. Get him right in the head.
I don't know what's going on.
It's bait.
Get him right in the head, dude.
We've been down that road before, Paige.
Yeah, she missed
I'm learning
it.
All my Ingrams.
Whacking rock. Get that.
Yeah, I hear you beating it.
Oh, you're in my way.
I love it when you beat it. Love it when you beat it around me. Ow, god damn it, Paige.
I didn't do it.
Fucking Raven, did you just kill somebody?
No.
Oh, I thought I saw a 100 XP bonus come up.
If so,
I was about to congratulate you on being a fucking badass.
That was me, dude.
I am a badass every time.
Fucking useless.
Excuse me?
Nothing. You're an amazing human being.
Dude.
Dick.
What? Where's my car?
Dude, where the fuck are
you? Alright, I got spears and armor. Good to go.
I got armor, I don't have spears. Fucking, I can't get out of fucking menus to save the life.
I won't make two more, because apparently I'm way ahead of everybody.
Why am I encumbered? What the
rocks,
hell did I
man.
Do?
Rocks.
I don't think
rocks,
so.
Rocks,
could be. I think I whacked too much wood.
What's
damn
your
it,
wife said?
Alright, I got spears, I'm heading across.
Holy shit, how did I get 82 fucking wood, dude?
You know, same way everybody else does. Alright, well, I'm gonna kill this fucking Fionia.
I think they got this shit, like, mega boosted.
Yeah, no, it's higher because they killed
just broke
the,
a rock.
The timer.
Can we just break a rock?
Oh. No.
Somebody just ran past.
Like, I'm already level fucking 10. What? How is that?
Oh, that was you.
Yeah,
they
boosted
it.
Fucking Giganto down the beach. I'm gonna fucking just tame his ass.
Do it.
Raven, you need to, like, meet back.
I can't tame it. I can't tame it.
Oh my god. Raven.
No, it wouldn't give me the option to feed him or even say I couldn't.
He's chasing
what?
Me, buddy.
Yeah, I know he's chasing me.
Oh, did you not put the berries in your hotbar? On the
nope,
lower
they're
right
in zero.
What?
He's off you. You're good.
I wonder if they have a limit now on level.
Raven, behind you. Hold on, I'm getting it. Whoa, 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 okay. I don't usually get lagged like this, now. Poor shit.
Alright, I'm moving across.
No, we gotta wait for...
No, we got it. One on us. Got one on us, Raven.
Where? Where?
They got a bow.
Where?
Right here by
okay,
Raven. Okay. Holy shit, he broke my leg. They're good shot.
Dude.
What the fuck? Nah, that was cheaty, dude. He one-shotted me. I had full health.
Chesty? Or who
yeah.
killed you?
I just came around the corner. It was the same dude that just killed you.
Yeah, that's what Chesty killed me.
I came around the corner on him. One shot. Dead. And I had armor on. Yeah.
I had armor on, too.
Fuck,
I'm still he alive. I'm just, like, standing behind a rock here.
He was right by that rock where we killed that Dilo.
Yeah,
I was
two
in mid air, dude. I was jumped up. I was mid fucking air. Hmm. Oh, there's another one open, by the way. Four player tribe joining it. So
how many
if it goes
it?
Wrong, not that many. Not enough for the timer to be started. That was horseshit.
Yeah, man. I've never been bowed so fast in my life. But
oh my gosh, I can't fucking.
They had like they had like super speed.
I almost got
shit.
Her.
Did you get you too?
Yeah. Dash. Sephira Clan.
He had no fucking no. It wasn't
Chesty.
Dash. No.
Chesty. Oh no, Dash took 3 arrows to try and kill me, and fucking I nailed her. She had no armor, but I nailed her 4 times with the spear, and she didn't go down.
Yeah, no. That person, I had fucking full armor. I even had the high boots and gloves. And I came around the corner right as she killed Paid. I jumped up in the air and instantly died.
Fall damage, dude.
Yeah.
Should have had a parachute.
Yeah, no, it was just fucked.
Alright, you guys are in the new one?
Yeah, I am.
I will leave.
Okay.
You know what, Paige? I'm gonna do a throwback on the tribe name.
I'm thinking.
Right. No, it's gonna be throwback.
What do we throw back in so I can make my name right?
The original squad that we had.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm
so, going with actually my name and the original squad that we used to run.
No.
I can't load in.
What? Why can't you load in?
Oh, what the hell?
It's 8 minutes and 50 seconds, by the way.
Told me game was already in progress.
I'm blue. You joined the right one.
You're in the wrong one, buddy. It's NASOTF3.
I'm by Blue Spook. Ty just sent me a deal, asked if he could join us.
Well, tell him he can. Tell him his number one base here.
Oh, God.
It's not my fault you can't stop raving about him.
I forget he exists until you talk about him.
Wow.
Shush. Super Mad Maxes, huh? That was an alright game.
Not really.
You didn't like it?
That was horrible. No. What? Oh, Mad Max? Nah, I haven't played that. I thought you were talking about the last round we were in. I was distracted.
No, that was a shitty ass run.
Yeah, that was fucking stupid, man.
Who the fuck is Capsule Corp?
So, did you read the deal that they're having a big old Christmas one?
Are they really?
Yeah, no. Survival of the Fittest. They're going to have a big old one.
Where are you guys in this?
Blue.
I read it. Where are you?
We are by Blue.
What are you named?
To get paid and Spooky Strangler.
That's Cannon 42.
We are in Dad Squad.
Ivory.
Nope. Spooky's fucking AFK, and I bet he didn't give me goddamn permission. Nope. He's like,
fuck
you. You're not old enough to have permission to grant people into the tribe.
Punch you in the jeans.
He didn't want me to invite our special friend in here, did he? Oh no.
Yeah. I probably ought to hop out anyway.
What? No, hell no.
Hey guys, I need a tripe. So
tripe. Fuckers, it's 10:40 at night over here. I have to work in the morning.
I'm like
the rest of you people.
That shit's overrated.
Somebody invite me.
I don't have goddamn permission.
I need a tripe.
I gave you permission.
He doesn't trust me with it. He don't trust me with it.
Somebody. Oh my god, Paid.
I need a tripe.
Word to you and your goddamn
please. Invite me.
Somebody find Craig, me.
You got time for one more. Come on. That last one didn't even fucking count, you ass hat.
I gotta get a good recording, Raven. Come on, buddy.
Alright, well, hurry it up. Somebody fucking invite me.
Is this you, Bender?
Tripe, please.
You're not invite even in me. Here.
Yes! I'm right fucking here. I've been standing next to you, assholes.
Well, then say, goddammit! You never fucking change your name, and you expect us to know it's Bender?
I should have, like, Bender Rodriguez.
I should have named my name Fry.
I'll be Leela. Oh yeah.
Somebody. Raven can be Leela.
Mama pudding.
Or not Raven pudding. Oh my god. Wow. I think I'm tired. Mama pudding. Oh yeah.
That's what I just said.
Where the hell are you guys?
Blue up. So what do you increase to increase bow damage?
Melee.
Some people say melee, but that doesn't make any sense.
Why?
Why would your melee damage increase your bow damage?
Coming, Mama Pudding.
What else is going to change?
I'm standing right next to you.
It shouldn't. It should be a base damage, and that's it.
It should, but if you figure, okay, let's say you have more melee. Let's say you can hit harder.
Well, can't you draw the bowstring? Well, I don't fucking know.
Well, no,
in reality, it doesn't make sense.
Oh, well, it makes perfect sense, because my pussy ass can't draw back a bow, yet a strong guy can, so it makes sense.
Well, you don't need to have strength to draw back a bow. Just get a different type of bow.
Oh, God damn, even compound bows, man. I'm telling you. It makes sense.
Paige, you're full of goddamn shit. Shut up.
No, I just took a dump, dude. I'm fresh.
You too. I just awaken.
Here, see? Not ready to defecate yet.
Wait. Oh, neither am I. God damn
it. Oh, shit. I'll borrow your stuff before you forget again. I about did.
Oh, I did. Alright, we're not gonna fucking die in this one, are we, guys?
Yes.
Nope. As long as fucking Paige acts like a fucking retard.
Oh, yeah, I'm a retard because I kill a Dilo with Raven. He goes the other way, I circle a fucking rock, and there's a black person shooting a bow at me. Yeah, nope. Nothing wrong with that.
I would say it's all your fault.
Why does he have to be black? What is up with that?
Because I was in the fucking ghetto. God damn
You're
it.
Black too, you motherfucker.
Well, exactly. I was in the ghetto. God damn it.
You know what's even funnier? Both of you are fucking white.
Shut up. That's my word.
Wait, that's your word?
Shut up. Shut up.
Just.
I have many black
fucking friends. Make me. Make me whitey.
I think I even have one family tree.
Don't say it, Paige. Don't you complete what you fucking thought it. Hello? God damn it, Paige.
Hey, guys.
Oh, my God.
Hello?
What? Don't say what? We can't have one in our family tree.
Don't
say it. Hello? As long as there's no hemp rope involved, then we're okay.
I don't know. He might smoke weed.
I said rope, my fuck. What in God's name is going on over there?
I ain't name right to talk shit.
Oh.
One minute to destroy them all. Dude, do not jerk it on my recording. What the fuck?
I think it was gonna be that easy.
Come on.
Holy shit.
Damn it.
You better than cradle them goddamn balls, work that shit, and swallow that gravy, boy!
Vinny, I'm here. Vinny, hurry. 10 seconds. Vinny.
Stop moving!
Vinny, get me! Come on!
Stop with that shit. Audience, I apologize.
Are we running center?
These guys are fucking heathens. I wanna let you guys know.
Yo, we running center? Are we running?
Absolutely fucking running to the center.
I'm running out.
Yes, we're gonna run center.
I'm running with Mama. Bob.
All right, me and Spooky are running center.
Better watch your fucking hands, Paige.
All right.
I can't keep them to myself.
That's my pudding.
Well, maybe you shouldn't leave her behind.
Doo-doo. Maybe you shouldn't either, you motherfucker. You disappeared for how long?
What? You don't know me.
I got 15 trank arrows and some cooked meat.
I got jacked. Okay,
I'm right behind you. Right. But I'm gonna have some people behind me here in a second.
What did you get, Raven?
I know I got a spear.
Oh, nice. Quit that bitch and turn around and poke the shit out of somebody.
Don't do it. It's a trap.
There's nobody behind
me. I got a bow, too.
Yeah. Oh, can I have the bow? Well, let's get down. Let's get out of here.
Get out of here first.
Yeah. We're good. There's nobody around us.
You still going down, Puddin?
Yeah.
As always.
You know it. Yeah, Poppy.
Behind you, Spooky. Behind you, Spooky.
I'm moving.
Going into inventory.
You poking him?
Yeah, well, I'm after him. I'm just attacking him.
Oh, it's fucking Bender. Poke the shit out of that bastard. What?
Motherfucking dash.
What? I thought you had a fucking spear, dude.
I couldn't get it equipped.
Oh my god. I thought that was you.
No. I told you, motherfucking somebody behind you.
Well, that's why I said equip your fucking spear.
I had it equipped, but it wouldn't fucking... I couldn't get it out of there.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I kept hitting fucking one,
I ran up there, all I could see was like a spear going in the air, and I was like, okay, well, Raven's got this. And then you fucking died right as I came up over the fucking hill. This is fucking game over. God damn it.
I had it equipped on one, and I kept hitting one, and it would not equip.
Wow.
Sounds like a lot of excuses over there.
Hey, alright, Raven, well, I guess, have a good evening, and we can try this shit again tomorrow.
Thanks for ruining my damn podcast. No.
We're doing podcast.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know. Sounded good, didn't it?
Yeah, we're past the point of cool, and now we're doing podcasts.
Hey, I got a spear equipped, so you know. It's on number two.
So,
oh, you shut the fuck
and
up.
I'm gonna hit it.
I'll give you number two.
You guys wanna come join my game?
No, we said we weren't dying.
No, I don't wanna leave you alone with Puddin', goddammit.
Hey, you shouldn't have left your ass behind.
You guys have fun with that. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Take it easy, man.
Later.
I keep hitting tab because I'm used to 7 days now.
Oh, you're not lying.
There are a lot of people just dying left and right.
Well, I'm in another server, so.
What server you?
See what we get.
I see Puddin in her inventory here, wide open. She was wanting poked, I could tell. It's like, hey guys. What's going on?
Yeah, no, there's nobody here yet. You looking for a tribe?
Yeah, I am.
Well, good. Go fuck yourself. Didn't want you anyway, goddammit. Yeah, no, I'm about to fire one up.
What are you firing up?
Toke duck, fucker.
Oh, Jesus Christ, is that the fucking pussy-looking machine over there? Jesus Christ. Why don't you go away, fucktard?
The fuck is killing me? Holy shit.
This guy will suck your dick for a penny. Listen to him. Listen, he makes the greatest fucking dick-licking
noise.
Oh,
fuck, there's a Spino down there, watch it. Goddamn prawn out here. Did you cross, Pud?
No, not yet. I want to make more spears.
Alright.
I thought you guys were going to come join my game. Yeah, I'm only alone.
We only play with winners. Right, wieners, fine, I mean, wiener, Ollie. What? No.
Wieners. It was wieners.
We only play with wieners. Fuck you guys, I got a speed pet, man. You know what I meant. Damn it.
I'm gonna go
play. You want
play.
Me to make you some spears, Puddin? I got some.
Making some.
Fuck you, goddamn.
Are you crossing over?
No, I'm killing some piranha that are... I think they're gonna have a piece of me. I will just stand here and poke at you. Oh god damn, I'm freezing. Fuck pudding. That hurt. I'm about ready to come join you. I'm dying from fucking Mega Piranha.
Yeah, I'm not even playing Ark anymore.
Oh, fuck you.
Well, fuck, man. I offered you guys to come over there. You're like, no,
you wasn't even fucking starting yet. God damn, we can at least poke some butts while we wait. God. Do you believe this guy, Puddin? I can't believe you play with him so much.
Puddin's fault.
It's not my fault. Don't blame me.
Nah, Puddin burned me. So,
I did. Oh, I did not. There's a red drop over there.
Where at?
Putting that.
Oh, yeah.
What? I did not burn. Oh my god.
I'm done with this dude.
What?
You burnt? You just dropping them all?
Uh-huh. Yep. I'm about to delete everybody off here except for you, Paige. Because you're my number one boo.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm gonna die from these mega fucking piranhas.
I'm glad they're on you.
Let me know when you're off.
Yeah, you keep coming or you stop?
I killed him.
Okay. I'm across. I am hungry as shit, though. Holy crap.
Yeah, I need to get some berries because my health is low. I actually freeze to death.
Oh, that ain't gonna happen here. Die because I'm in my inventory. I cannot bleed the goddamn level up shit. That is crazy.
I'm putting more points in this.
I got 15 in fortitude. So, did they put the shields and shit in this one yet?
I don't know if it's in survival of the fittest. When I get to like half health, that would be ideal. I'm
trying to get to this red drop for it. Or not. Goddamn shit all over. Serious? You're not gonna let me through here? Fuck you, you son of a bitch in rock. That's why you don't have a shitty computer so you can see this shit. I am starving, I just fucking ate. How many berries you gotta eat?
Oh shit, I think I found my new girl in here. She says you'll suck your dick for a tribe.
What?
Oh my god, what are you playing?
Killer.
Fucking hard.
What? That ain't my wife, is it? Did somebody get that red drop? You gotta be fucking fisting me.
Spawn.
That quick?
It's already fully down. I saw it.
No, I think I'm just in the... There's trees and shit in my way. I think it's still there. Yeah, it's bright and shiny. Oh, I pooed. I'm hungry as shit still.
So you're replacing me already, Spooky?
He's pretty easy. He just, Oh, fuck. There was a person right by it already.
How did someone who was already level 26...
Because you level up fast as shit on this.
T, stop ignoring me.
Are you about over here? I might need some help depending on what they got in this red drop. I want to know where this person is. Hopefully they didn't get a gun or something. Dropping pants. He dropped fucking pants. Oh great.
God damn it.
That's better than the carnivore drop. I don't know, fuck it, I'm gonna risk it. He probably took all the good shit anyway. Yep, he did.
Not going up at all.
I see you, Puddin'. Don't forget to poo.
Not regenning at all.
You're not regenning health?
No stamina.
Oh. It took me a while to regen health.
Fuck.
I really wish, forget to learn parachutes.
Got 8 minutes till this one starts.
Reels?
Yep.
Yeah, my stamina. Something's wrong with my stamina. It's staying at zero. Well, I'm used to
them. Why are you running so much?
Not running. Standing still.
Quit rolling down the hill, you stupid dodo. Did you poop? Maybe you gotta poop.
No, but I don't gotta poop. It's that bug.
I'm like pooping like crazy.
I might just switch over because I can't even move.
That's fine. I'm looking to poke some buds and die. I have a feeling I'm not gonna last very long.
Wait, she's making the noise like I'm running, but I'm just standing here.
I like poop all the time now.
Which one are you in, Spooky?
What one you in, Spook?
EU8.
Are you ignoring me and shit?
Yeah. EU8.
I said
EU8.
He was ignoring
you. Haven't been talking.
He's like, yeah, screw her. I got another chica.
No, you replaced me already.
Mm-hmm, he did. I hear a spitter. Oh, now bugs. They fixed that bug, huh? That's nice. Oh, fuck you, bugs. How much time we got, Spook? See?
6:15.
He's ignoring me too, good.
Yeah, because I just said 6:15.
You don't know me. Oh my gosh. I don't know if, what one did you say? EU8? I hope that's what you said.
Yep, EU8.
I don't know if I'll be able to upload this thing. It's going to take me freaking 2 days just to do it. Alright, don't die on this one. This is my last one. Don't die. Live forever. So that was a good upgrade then, huh?
Where's my most favorite baby boy? Come here, you sexy son bitch. Who wants a little bit of my pudding pop?
No.
I'll fucking kill you.
That's why this is taking so long to load.
You're not in yet, Puddin?
Oh, God. Master stole my precious!
Oh, what? Where you at, Spook?
Yeah, no, it's fucking stupid in here, man.
I'm by blue.
Yeah, I'm by blue too.
Puddles. No, you're not.
The lone dude by himself jumping.
You're fucking way right of blue.
Well, it's all about perspective, right? Fuckbag.
Yeah, right of blue.
There. You can find your girl when she gets in here.
Mama Puddin's in. When? She's already in. She made it. That Puddin made it. I can't invite. He says I'm not old enough to be administrator. Again. Oh, I grew up. What's up, Bob?
Oh, great. The Mullen Man's only gonna all lose.
Bob Dago? Oh, man. Really?
Yeah, that's
Private
right.
Bob Dago?
You sure are.
You sure are. Guy.
Someone is getting fucked.
Oh, no. Twitch guy. There's a guy.
Maybe I should play the game for Mullen Man, though.
Admins can't change the name. Good to know, Joe. Good to know. I can speak English. Sometimes.
Sometimes. Somebody need a tripe.
What is this person doing?
He's getting just the tip in my...
How dare you look like me, you motherfucker. Kick this asshole from the tribe.
He speaks Thai.
Did you speak Thai, Alden?
That's what I was just thinking. That can go two ways. Go suck a duck.
You got a mic there, Joe?
Yeah, I see you waving. Yeah.
Super special. Super special.
Look, he's opened his mouth for you.
You better be careful. He's going to kill us while we're fucking dropping.
Whatever.
Yeah, I'm gonna wave. I'm gonna do the fucking. Here we go. This. this is how you wave. Hey, you see that?
Yeah.
No. See it?
Some people like you should wave.
Shit, I didn't hotbar. It is time.
What doesn't bail out?
Yeah.
What?
Alright, I'll bail out too, I guess.
Put no light going middle. Middle.
Yeah, I'm gonna go middle. I'll meet you over there.
Going on? I'm so confused.
He's leaving this pudding behind again.
Yeah, but this time I'm not gonna fucking go back to save Raven's ass. Oh, the fucking lag is fucking real.
Where are my greeneries?
Yeah, good shit. I got up the fucking platform and everything just started stutter stepping.
Dilos, huh?
Yeah, weak left.
Weak left? For what?
Yeah, well, I got Joe behind
me. Huh?
The what? Your
picture. My picture?
The turkey picture?
Oh, yeah. Spooks, didn't it?
On the evil.
It is. It's almost Thanksgiving. Everybody got their turkey yet?
Absolutely. You have 3 24 pounders.
Oh, Jesus. Going into inventory.
They got a whole bunch of fucking people coming up. Alright, whatever you guys do, don't go over the cliffside before we all get together. We agree on that?
What? Go to cliffside. Don't go over the cliffside. Got it.
Yep. Do that. Absolutely do that. Probably dumb my graphics on just a little bit, you know, a little bit.
Nothing like busting a rock for everybody to see where I'm at.
And let me do.
On spears and berries. How's everybody doing? We about to roll out.
Yeah, I got spears.
down by the beach? Where y'all at?
I haven't gone down the cliff yet.
I am literally right where I always am.
What happened to Joe?
That's not good, because that dude is right next to me.
I don't know where you are, so I will...
I'm up in the same spot that I always fucking run to.
I don't know where that is.
Who just died?
Joe.
Bob. Or Joe.
Oh, I see a name.
Had a random in the group.
I see Mama. You see Mama, Spook?
Nope. I am down on the beach, though.
You are now?
I just hauled ass because that dude was right next to me when he died, so I don't know where the fuck he's
There's a Spino in the water. Where are you at from it? I'm to the left of it. Don't get too close.
I'm to the right of it.
You're to the right? Okay, so...
Yep.
Wouldn't come left.
I see you down there. Yeah, I see you down there. You're way left of it.
No, I'm not on the beach, dude. I'm up above. That's somebody else.
Oh, well, there's somebody on the beach, yeah. I just crossed. I crossed where we always fucking cross, Paige. That little shallow area to the right of the Spino, where we always fucking cross, where I just came across
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I know where you're talking about.
Oh, sorry. Shit, I think I stabbed you.
Yeah, you did.
Now I'm fighting a whole goddamn...
Somebody broke a rock to our left.
And I'm getting shot by fucking arrows. I'm dead.
Damn.
Four dialos here.
You see that rock that broke to the left?
Nah, I got spit.
I'm gonna try to flank over here to see, poke somebody in the butt. Or not, I can't jump up on a rock. Herbivore drop.
Alright.
Did you make it happen? Did you harvest those Dilos?
Yeah.
And help this chick out.
But you jumped. One just jumped.
They come down?
I don't know, someone's running from a scorpion. Shit, there's a ton of scorpions.
I can't fucking hit these people for fucking nothing, dude. She run. Where the fuck this bitch go? You on the beach?
I'm crossing right now.
I wanna know why I can't fucking hit somebody. Because I needed to poop, that's why. I see you.
No Mega Piranha, so that was good at least.
Oh, I just got shot. And poked. And killed. They threw... Oh, man. He's twitching me. Mold man. Well, that blows. I need to go see myself get killed.
Attacking me now.
I didn't even see where the hell it was coming from. Same guy. Did not...
Alright, I've had enough of Survival's Fittest tonight.